fantasize about traveling space and time. I think about specific moments that I could rewind, not to redo it but relive it. I could give it one more go about and truly understand the deeper things that I don't know about. Now take a trip with me and vibe. I'm on this interstellar mission, issue down a ride.
This dog has been whining nonstop for like 10 minutes as I've been shooting the time lapse that you guys saw like earlier. Nonstop for 10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Brothers and sisters from different mothers and misters, all different colors and creeds all come together for me, boy, I'm blessed to be free.
But so as I was saying, it's Friday's Eve. We have stuff to do, like band and whatnot, so this will be in the beginning of like, I mean, you guys are seeing it. It'll be like a thing I shoot on Saturday, probably. If you guys just want a gear vlog, talk about this camera that I just got, like mic and did the whole setup, like leave a like and say it in the comments or whatever. But yeah, it's Friday's Eve. It's Friday's Eve. It's
been home. Sometimes it feel like forever, just how long I've been gone. Yeah, you know that's the shit that I've been on. You know I love it. Feel like it's never enough of it. Let me bring him back. Chillin' watching Tarantino. We know I've been on it forever. My endeavor like a feature film.
Food, 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 more food than food. All I can think about is food. Got me stressing, but I'm testing, reminiscing when I would listen to my intuition and I made it resurrect. So I think I said that tonight was movie night at School Rock, but I have like other stuff I have to do, so I won't be going to that. But I still have to bring them the popcorn I like promised to bring. So I'm gonna go bring popcorn and we'll get on with the night.
Been in damn. He said he see me in the magazines. He said he see me on Fallon and Kimmel. That's been my dog from the kennel. I never thought that after millions watching, he was one. It makes me reminisce about the times when we begun. Skipping class with all of my homies on a constant search for who I was. I rarely went to school. They wonder why.
So we're gonna go get the popcorn and whatnot that we're supposed to grab.
I graduated, but I made it to the summit. Don't get me wrong, so many times I thought that I would plummet. Felt like I didn't have the heart and couldn't seem to stomach. All of the beef around my way, I mean, I never wanted to live a life where all you're truly living is a lie. I knew I always wanted more, and so they wonder why. I said they wonder why.
This is our time.
All right, so we dropped the popcorn and stuff off, and now we're going to go to other stuff.
What do you think about space?
Space is called the galaxy.
Do you know planets? Can you name some planets off?
Yeah, there's so one.